I must confess, when I wear this dress, I feel like dancing the whole night with you. And when I do, do-do-do-do-do, I feel so happy, I'm stuck on you. Cause you are the one.
So, hi, Micaela. I'm excited that I get to marry you today. I can't wait to start the greatest adventure of my life with you. I just want to let you know that I love you, and that I'm really, really, really excited that you're letting me marry you. Bye.
I think that my hair looks good. Are you recording this right now? Oh, well, hello, Philip. Sup? Can't wait to see you in your tux. You're gonna look sexy. Yeah. Let's be done with this.
Philip, this is before you guys said I do's, but I want you to know I'm very proud of both of you guys, and I love y'all so much, and this day is going to be something very special for the rest of your lives. I want y'all to enjoy it. Don't get too nervous, but life is pretty interesting, so just be surprised of what's ahead of you guys, okay? Y'all take it easy and enjoy. Love you. Bye-bye.
We're so happy to be here for your special day, to be part of your wedding and part of this great day. And we know God's going to use you guys for many, many great things, and we couldn't be happier for the two of you. And we hope you have a great honeymoon, and we'll see you or talk to you when we get back from the Philippines. Say something.
I think that I'm really proud of Philip. I think that he had the opportunity to have gone and chased a woman, but he waited on this woman until she was ready for him, and so I'm proud of him. I think Micaela is a great choice, and that they're going to have a life of love and ministry together that's going to be just eternal.
Hello, my darlings. We want nothing but the best for you every day and all that you do. We love you. It is a pleasure to be here to witness this, and we love you.
Yes, we do love you. We're happy for you. Hope only the best, and have a nice time.
Enjoy your life together. Amen. Yeah.
Hi, camera. It is good to see you. I have no idea, but I feel like I'm being interrogated, so hi. I think that I'm okay now.